goes, okay, it goes. Okay, and I follow this car to go again. Okay, so martial art is about force, about more than one. It is not only you. Okay, so move. If it's only dancing, dancing is about you, yourself. So the force is most bad balance. Because you have turn, you have your balance, your center is here. But for more than two force, okay? Become he has a force, I have force. See, my center is not here. If you want to twist your center, he come. If my center is here, you come in. His force coming, I lost. See? So for two person, more than two force. When we move, our center is not here. So you can't do this. Okay? You can't do this. If you do this, you come in, you contact, see? Okay? Our here, our center is here. Our center is here. So while I do this, come, see, I move my center in. I move in. It's here. It's not here. Okay, so I follow with this. I go come. See, I follow with, see, I always keep this. See, I go, see, it's here. Right? It's not here. So why we do this? Okay? Why you move? It is not this. See, it's only yourself. No, you have the force outside. So it's going like this. Your weight go. See, your body is like this. Okay, always push in. Okay, so center is not the same. Okay, some people say that you practice, you must like the Tai Chi Quan. You have to keep your center, so you move like this. Okay, if you practice Qi Gong, it's okay. But if it is martial art, it's not right. You can move. If he come, if my posture is here, his force here. Okay, he give me force. I can't go forward. Right? I got no room. So my posture should be, my center is not here. My center is here. See? Here. Okay. So he come in. My force is here. Okay? If my force is here, you can come in, right? Because I need a bigger force. Come from here, move to you, to against you, right? But if my force is here, see? I don't need this. I just put my center. See? So martial art, the structure of doing martial art is different from doing